How you doing?
Good.
Hey, your roller's really dirty, so if you want to vibrate it on good ground, it'll help knock some of that loose, and then you can turn the vibrator back off. So you want to say hi to everybody in YouTube land? So we're out here working on this detention pond, trying to get this thing finished up before the big rain hits, because that's always how it works out. You wind up having to do a really crazy job just before a bunch of rain. Of course, the sky's a little overcast today, but I don't think any of the rain's gonna come in till tonight and tomorrow. But they're talking like we might get a big storm. Who knows? We'll see. It's spring in Oklahoma, Arkansas, so that stuff happens. But I just thought I'd bring you guys out and let you kind of check out what we're doing out here. It's kind of fun to watch mud and dirt mix and turn into something you can actually compact. Oh, Steven just started with us this week, and man, he's a hand. He has just jumped right in. He's got it figured out in a lot of areas already, and super excited to have him on board. Working with the old cobblestone guys. Yeah, you can see how gushy that stuff is. But as it mixes with the dry stuff, it dries out fairly quick and it turns into this good stuff like that. What we call tightening up, drying it out. Got a dirty mouth and got it all off his mouth there. Oh, there it falls off a little bit. I guess if I was eating that much dirt and mud, I'd probably have a dirty mouth also. Anyway, I just thought I might bring you guys out. It's been a while since I posted anything, and this is kind of a cool job, so I thought I'd show you guys what we were up to. Hope you're having a good day. God bless. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.